get myself a girl for a double date with my roommate. I'd caught some girls I thought were very pretty. They said they'd all return my call. And so I sat awaiting their responses. I was at home, right by the phone. When suddenly a quiet alarming noise came. I heard a ring, a ding-a-ling. Ring. I gave a laugh, to shake it off. Blues come in many different shapes and sizes. Some hard to shake, some small and thick. And when I had sufficiently recovered, I had the 2-minute flu. I heard a wondrous melody surround me. It was the tone of my dear phone. It was Lara, Lara, calling me to share that she's staying home to wash her hair. She said, I think that it will take all night because my hair's so big. They said it's me because I'm pretty sure she wears a wig. Me. I took a look on old Facebook. I scanned the lengthy phone book in my cell phone. I logged on to match.com. And just when I had given up all over finding a date, it was so late. That same familiar tone came loudly sounding. My heart did leap, it skipped a beat. Oh, there it is. It was Jenny, Jenny, calling him to tell that she'd sadly fallen down the well. It's very deep, she said. I'm probably gonna find a baby too, but somehow I have courage and so I can talk to you.
It was Jenny, Jenny.
So I have come to Jen, so I